has talked of the same set of jail rules which were made by the British colonialists and which provide for preferential treatment of Europeans. However, I did write a petition asking not to receive these treatments. But despite that, due to the relics of the colonial mentality and so on, I was treated less harshly in many ways than other prisoners. As for the conditions in the jails, first of all, they're extremely overcrowded, both because many political opponents of the regime have been arrested, and also because people are not brought to trial, so that even people arrested on petty charges, petty theft,